A lone gunman opens fire in Aurora, Colorado.
Newtown, Connecticut.
Orlando.
Las Vegas.
Parkland, Pittsburgh.
Mass shooting in El Paso.
Dayton, Ohio.
It seems like every day there's another shooting. This isn't normal. It's time our elected officials did something about it. Tell Cory Gardner and Mitch McConnell to stand up to the gun lobby and pass bipartisan background check and red flag laws to keep guns away from people who pose a danger to our communities. Text CHECKS to 64433.